Serendipity can be a funny thing. It can occur with the wind changing hands from the east to the west. It can be the water droplets from a leaf falling to the ground to form a puddle for the creatures of the earth. And sometimes it's finding out that you and the girl who moved into your childhood home would be standing in front of you today. Zach, do you take Amber to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore?
I do. Amber, did you see us standing here 2 years ago? Because I certainly didn't. But I wouldn't have had it any other way. I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and forever. You are my rock. Thank you for all that you do.
Amber, do you take Zach to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
I do.
Like a flower in the concrete, so beautiful and rare.
Be together is what my wish is, because they are better together. They're great on their own, but you can't ask for something because they blend so well together and everything's there. So I wish you all the best. Welcome to the family, and take care of each other and be together, because you'll always be so much better together.
I'm nothing without you.
This day is one that I have looked forward to for most of my life.
I knew I had found my person and the one I wanted to build my life with when I realized how comfortable I was every moment we spent together. Today, I enthusiastically choose to become your wife. I choose a lifetime of adventures with you. I choose to trust you to steer the ship and build a life that we both love. I choose to wake up each day and continue to love you. I choose you as my family. I am so excited to call you my husband. I love you to the moon and back.
Paul, do you give Amber to be married to Zach today?
I do.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
And with all that I have,
and with all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
And take you to be my wife.
And take you to be my wife.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
And with all that I have,
and with all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
And take you to be my husband.
And take you to be my husband.
By the power vested in me by the state of West Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May he kiss the bride.
Amber and Zach complement each other. They don't complete each other. They add to each other and make each other better versions of themselves. They support each other's dreams and aspirations. They have fun together. They have great taste in music. And to reiterate, they're both crazy cat people. When Amber and Zach got together, I gained two amazing people in my life.